Hello everyone, today I'm going to present you the demo video of Brew Labs application. So basically it has three interfaces. One is for the user application, another one is for the agent application, and third one is the admin panel. So let's start with the user application. So when you open the user application, at top you'll see the location. From here you can choose your current location, or you can also add a new address as well. Now you also have a search option, from where you can either search for a food item or restaurant as per requirement. You also have a notification panel, from where you can see this see the notification for as per your orders or service. Now you have three kind of services available in this application: delivery, self pickup, or dine in. You can choose either of them as per your requirement. You have an option of wallet, from where you can use money for a faster checkout. You can also add some balance in this wallet. You can also send money to someone very easily also. Now you have some banners floating. These banners can be used for as an extra income source for the admin, and this extra premium can be charged on the restaurants to be here. Now you can also see some of the categories of food, like Asian food. Restaurants can attach themselves with these categories. Like we have Asian foods, it has four restaurants. Now you also have recommended restaurant list. You also have some special offers that are going on, and remaining the list of restaurants. Now if you want to order, then we'll add something in our cart. So I have added a burger in my cart. I'll proceed with it. Now over here you can also change the address. This is our cart. You can use your subscription for free deliveries. You can add a tip to your driver. You can use loyalty points for extra discount. You can use promo codes for extra discounts. You can also give instructions to the delivery boy also. Now here is your price breakup. You can choose payment options from our multiple payment options available. If you want any new payment options, then those payment options can also be available. Now for now I will choose cash on delivery option. Then I'll order my order. So my order has been successfully placed. Now it's time to log in the. So I have ordered a order of burger. So this is our order. It was placed 1 minute ago. I can confirm it. I can also some preparation time in it. Now my order is confirmed, and I will get a notification. See, my order is confirmed. Similarly, the order has been moved to the active orders in the admin panel. And the status can also be up, and a delivery person can also be assigned. I have assigned Taylor. So in a similar way, when my order is in the kitchen, I will update the status that it is in the kitchen. And when it is ready to pick up. Now I will show you the agent application. Now in agent application you'll see doorstep demo always ready to pick up. When the agent picked up the order, he can update the statuses on the way. So status has been updated till the order is on the way. Similarly, in our user application, the status is also updated that the order is on the way. Now, when the order is delivered, he can mark the status as delivered, or he can also, or if needed, he can call chat with the users, and he also has an option for the directions as well. If he is unable to find the exact location, he can use directions. So for now, I will mark the order as delivered. So the user will get the notifications as the order has been delivered. Now again, I will open the Royal Food application. And see, the order has been moved to the completed orders and the status is delivered updated. We can rate the agent and we can also rate the restaurant as well. Now I will show you the admin panel for Food Insight. Before that, I will log in the admin panel. Now in the admin panel, we can see the total number of pending orders, the total number of active orders, delivered orders, customer cancelled orders, the number of restaurants that are in the application, the number of categories, the number of food items, the number of promotions going on, active delivery boys, and active delivery boy active orders, and the table booking request place. Now you can also see the revenue as per the date. On which date, how much revenue per particular restaurant, how much revenue the admin has been generated on a particular day. Similarly, we can use the menu option. It has category and subcategories as well. Like in Chinese, we have this much of subcategories. You can also add or remove, you can also add these categories as per your requirement. Similarly, you can add restaurants. You can add restaurants or remove restaurants. You can see the details of all the restaurants. You can view analytics of the restaurants as well. Similarly, you can view the status of the delivery boys. You can add a delivery boy. You can delete a delivery boy. You can mark this status active and inactive. You can mark their availability, and you can also view their wallets also. Now orders I have already showed you. So we also have option of banners. Here you can modify banners. You can create some banners for promotions. You also have option of promotions. From where you can promote your you can do promotions, like you will give a coupon of 50% off, so you can create a promo code from here very easily. You can make user subscription plans. You can design the loyalty cards. you can get the feedbacks, you can get the notifications, user information, and chat. If some user have sent you a message, then you can chat with them. Also, you can also create sub-admins, and you can also give them and you can also allot required permissions to them. You can see the ratings of a restaurant, how which restaurant is rated, how much, what is the restaurant name, for what is the food item, how much it is rated. You can also block particular food item ratings. Here is the restaurant ratings. You see this. You can generate reports. You can see user report, order report, restaurant report, delivery boy report, food item report, user subscription revenue report as well. You can manage your accountings. You can manage your accountings, your account statements, your account setup, settlements, delivery boy settlements, and so on. And other than that, you have social e-commerce option as well as notification setting also. So you also have an option to visit website. You have iOS app link and Android app link also. So that's all about in this demo. Thank you.